So this is my buddy Ollie. We met him last night. He's showing off or something, dancing for us. I don't know if this is like an aggressive dance or if this is like a
begging?
I want some food dance. get it, Ollie, get it. We don't know if he is a pet.
Or if he's wild.
Or if he is wild.
Just learned that people give out food at the campsite.
I don't really know, but he is beautiful. His neck is really weird, but that's a ostrich thing. I don't know what he's doing. I'm gonna try to give him some water. John thinks he'll appreciate water for living in the desert. So he has a bowl of water, and he is waiting to give it to Ollie. I think Ollie is a little preoccupied, though. Their feathers are really fluffy. I never realized.
There they are.
Well, is he ever going to stop?
Her wings are kind of massive, actually, too.
Only the feathers. If you look, you can kind of see the actual wing, and it's tiny. Hence, the flightless bird thing. Are you done? No.
You want some more?
I got bread.
He's like, okay.
I like it. I like it. Okay.
You want to try some water? But maybe just be aggressive.
Maybe I should just throw it.
Well, don't throw the whole thing. Might as well swallow the whole thing and choke and die. You want water? No? Okay, that is not how you drink water. I don't know if he's actually trying to get water. Because he bites the bowl every time.
Okay. Ready? Woohoo! Did you get it?
I don't know. I wasn't watching the screen.
Okay, I got one more. Got one more, Ollie. Hi! That's all I got. That's all I got. One more. It's really bright. I can't really look at you. It's like, I don't like being on camera. Okay, well, that's Ollie. So, there he is.
He's going to steal a phone from me, probably, thinking it's food.
His feet are so weird. One giant claw on the front, and this little
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't look like food.
Like, no.
You can see that bread, like, slowly going down his throat. So weird. But that's Ollie, our friend that we met last night.
He's back for more.
And he went and slept over there, and then he disappeared when we got up, and now he's back. That's Ollie. Ollie the ostrich. I've never fed an ostrich before. It would be cooler if he was actually wild, but I don't know if he is.
I kind of feel like he is, actually. He just knows
that people will feed him?
Yes.
All right. Bye, Ollie. And he's not going anywhere.
Oh, that's a bad place to stand. Ruining the camera view. And that's how I lost our phone.
Are you going to give him some Fruit Loops?
Well, I don't have any.